Leading off, Richard Hidalgo.
Strike.
A fastball. No balls, one strike. Piazza. Bases are empty and nobody out.
31.
Mike Piazza. It's hit deep. Home run into the center field bleachers.
Well, he found a pitch to his liking and just hammered it over the wall in center. That's a big time pop.
Boston Red Sox have stretched the lead. Piazza, the second of the year. Brooke Fordyce. Bases are empty and nobody out.
26. Brooke Fordyce.
The right fielder. The right fielder caught it. Now that Danny Peeble. One out and the base is empty.
65. Danny Peeble.
To left center.
Out.
The center fielder caught it. Now batting, Sammy Sosa. Two outs.
21. Sammy Sosa.
Strike.
The changeup. Tony Batista. Dan Reichert will be coming in as the new pitcher.
Dan Reichert will get the ball early on here, Bob. I'm sure the skipper's looking for him to give the club a few innings and hopefully give the team a boost.
Two outs and the base is empty. Two outs and the base is empty.
24.
It's going deep to right. It's headed for the right field stands and a first pitch. Home run.
Well, Bob, when this one first got airborne, I didn't know if it had enough to make it out of here, but it cleared the right field wall with plenty to spare.
The Boston Red Sox at another run. Ramirez, his seventh of the season.